Programs, call 605-468-5707. T-Mobile and Metro PCS 360-398-4486. In the UK 330-606-1361. To join into our program, call those numbers. Gambian Kolo Radio.
Gambian Kolo Radio, believe. Ah, radio, believe. Alo, gamone lao, kadi kabunyoma, aka hakilo murundi kuma. Mali maho, kakabunyoma, gambia radio, believe. Alinga.
Say, I'll be la muela nore, ni ade America. 1-3-6-0-3-9-8-4-4-8-6 Walla 1-6-0-5-4-6-8-5-7-0-7 Miniver Australia 0-2-8-0-8-0-5-1-3-2 Nyambe Anga Treledu 3-3-0-6-0-6-1-3-6-1 Badimun Kuali Sone Agalde Gambian Kolo Radio Your African
Gambian Kolo Radio Fele. Ah, Radio Fele. Alo, gamone lao, kadi kabunyoma, aka hakilo murundi kuma. Mali maho, kakabunyoma, Gambian Radio Fele, alinga muda.
Assalamu alaikum ngari konton bi fanal tolla anali jamundan wala mobe dawda kabrin gambia fo gambia e bantala mba fulale ko assalamu alaikum butum bi dum bimbe kerin coming na fanya mimbe dun tamude sotola jam mi yalon ko wodo mo kelimoti mi yalon ko abe nyinindir lal kono pour ka ke banduna al kaloti Biting mayo wala mu alkaluti yo banjundum atalamu capital city so wala yasabu komantulanu aliyenin forma meyo la kacha kamon moy non min keta passal la gente muto wala ya sabu bi fanan ko batuna Ibrahima Diaw fanan san mananata fanan ya kacha bayde ninata jibe banko banko ay kuma la soto Gambia don banko la kuma ka kemon tole wala mala capital oto so abe kuma la bakere mod mini ya don ko wala la fita kala alkalo di wo capital oto pour ñing kamala mse ni se si ni nga kacha na jibe mune be la tool boxol kono bayde ni kana maro tool boxol kana mune bije ñing kamala ebe min kala mo banjo mo kole ani banko e buto wo kamala do baade ngono sa inte fe mo fen kala do na le do na programo kono nar se do na programo kono sa min be kere Assalamu alaikum baadi wono ngali konton koten altola anali jamonda wono mobe dawda kabrin gambia fo gambia e bantala mba fulale ko assalamu alaikum baadi wono konton diro kola bi fanan mbal bismillah na programu to mimbe kere nka fo wala nyama nga dati wala nyama mba foka wala nyama andu Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala la masaba yato be kontine da fananka ka banke wala nyama wala asabu bi fana mba dati la minna wala mun dalta ka dati minna mansata lato nyin kamala bi fana atalom mansotu bi yalon ka dunyata na kantu balu wakono amandan kantu balu wakono dama bare ay jata kende yalu dinale kansu dole watu la kuru manana njala mouni mini fana yalon koe tata iman kukate alala bare alamu kumfaya kuno tidimin diata yadura kawoleke jongo mkuno je badi ngambi ya kuno mbe ala subhana utala dani la nyinkama la sentanka na nyin programu oto nengo la masibola bara sem manta ben nengo fanan na kayrola bari fanan mbe tanko nyen na bulu nyin kamala ate momo tanka setano buke filindino isaje ko programo mi alon ko bifana ngadata ni bismillahir rahmanir rahim lela fonsa kum fano ni alhamdulillah rabbil alamin badin gambian kolu nga fadiele nko politiko ate mu fennati mi alon ko anyanda kala nyoya yalete amanya na kala nyosu budomoti bayre nina taji be gambia ntul be le dent gambia be kankiling andum bela nato mo menti wolo mu gambia e tanya so wo kamala bi na lundan ketam menti wolo mu ibrahima jawoti ibrahima jawo atele be alkali ya nyine kam banjul bayre wolo me yoti so nyine asabu bi nga sammanan nyin kamala bari banjun na kuwata keno la banjun damati bari banko be la kuwalon katuko gambia la kude katala banjun banjun na mu capitalote so wala ya sabu ni nataje e ndela mimbe kering ibrahima jawo fele na kuma jamaala fonko ibrahima jawo man fit ibrahima jawo toolbox tabulu sai mobe ya merese wulno le doro yeke meyoti so wala ya sabu bin na sammanan bayin chokore ka dia wolo famu dale kono andun ngalon ne ko e jamanu be falin kan ne tumolla ke bal min ya lon ko wollo mu politician ol to wollo maral lan to say wol fele say be koreka so dindi won min ya lon ko ni nga dindi ya ke nyola ngila kunun jen damanu e ngamira be kuma ya lale ni nga kacha nyin kamala nse ferolu ke nse nkane kajafi katuko mfutata maralolu leto maralolu miyalo nko biti loto maralolu dunta ntolule kudu ntolu dindyongon baidi nita rajibe tubabudu dula balto miyalo nko bi ya advanced ni nati la dulali jibe kajako funding kelebe maralolu so wakamala dron mbalmu melabe bismillah ilalda nyo program otojang nte fengo fengkela dron fo ka fo na luntan baye me yalon ko wala mu jawoti jaw bismillah programo to mimbe kere
assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah fa be kontonna ani mol be minol yalon ko ibe ila moyro la way de ibe la programo jubela be kontonna baake pour ka fo yo ka baraka se o tabaki a etene se ubati ngana ila platform moto mbako le kwa baraka na mandi ngona man sene ya bake bari ka fo no le bak yen me go me fona ka mo le bake pa
no ite ka fo
na moy lo rebet wole wole bam bam tan na ka nyamina bari na moy bake
iba trailer de don di don di ite ka iman me moy je nge moy te nyamin nsa ke no le iman me moy wote mandi gol na pala
no ngamwe da mali ko mali 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 ah mpa mata ko da wala ke bari mul be konton na mba ko dal ko bismillahir rahmanir rahim benna kumo benna konton diro lali e la konton diro kam ngamol be tentu ngi jay ba ko dal ko alhamdulillah rabbil alamin alhamdulillah rabbil alamin tentu do man soye mi ya ko dol da ya fo nyaen al fal minul yalon ko wolleta alama ila la jama so neyal
amin
ul lama alayen jang sabati ya kadwake ka put itolia fa yalon ko lebe sasari be lapitanol ko lebe sasat be lari ila ko alto fana alama alaye ale barafiri modila ase asi ma ko fuye muru ila do ko to ko teke mol minu yalon prisonol to fanan mol minu yalon ko ibe tenkurin dula dol to ama ala yefrindi ala fe pintindi be damin to fanan an se wota bakel pa ko kana la platform to ko mi afi nyami a bañun le am de la capital city a mo a kabiri bay londe to babol yalon be fos 1816 ka to mem mol be yalon ne ko kabirin tubabol na yan kabirin la mumunyol ikam wa ikam molle ya wafi ya tubabol Angleterre du la dol fana ka biring 1870 angale la député wo ila député bomba ya fo ite mo wa fi la côté ke jom donc ya fi ke la côté ke ka biring wo bilo William Philo Force ñol in 1860 tuba bol na otu moy be gambe bari ibe gambe konotol non albert dadala ni wo dulal iko ila fitat pour ka pour que dula ni mi yalon abe tarala ba kanot pour ka djoube e mba
ya wala wala so ila diamo ka saken nem yalon meme ngela mbatu ngi call directly la telephone auto ngam fana djibe. Yes.
Or I'm sending a call for
now. Yeah, let me call you directly on your phone, you know.
Okay,
all right. But um badi won ngala hakko dani wala woromo Ibrahima Diawati e kachabe diari ngabe e ayen follow kandu ndetari ko do kono banjun famo bayre namna fala banjun nyanta lon nale banjun lo mund banjun sancha da nyaade le woram banjun lo da nyaade le so meyo benjun. Okay, hey Mr. Diaw. Yes. Hello.
Hello, it's Moel.
Okay, thank you, Moel, loud and clear. Okay.
Uh-huh.
All right.
So, kabirin to babol. Difficult moment in the Angleterre. Ye bilo pa ko ka ko ko ite jong ya ke la kote ke wala mo fino ite wa ke la kote ke ke gombe Afrique ma fa ngola ke samba. Babu do to mo nek babul andanel ñu be ñu albreda dala johe dala wutu mo ne ya ita ta ko ka dulani ni mi yalon ko di be tabatul je pour ka jibe ko lu mo ñu yalon ko won nek bu gambe ma ko wala ta finti ka ko mi ko slaves
jomol
tambake ke waati ko wol bay kabirin boketa wotu molo ipata ye banjir isan island. I don't know ikafu nyamin mandi katango ke bari
joyo wala joyo banjir mu joyo
aha wala ka kabiri nada ya wotu mo kombo kita wolemu kombo la mansuti yom kabiri tata ya ye banjir sang kombo sila bulu ay banjo wafila about 120 pounds per annum and some bottle of rum per annum. Iko wole jodun ka sanyo watu mwone ye banjo lo in 1860 tabiri woketa itata Senegal kata Andar kata Gore kata Rifis Barni kata suwa minu beje kata wona ta kuka kuka manolo kuka lapitano lo kalkulal dada banyo kono wone yon pol mwenyo samba nanke buindu ndar mafangola wala fina suwa le fos pamba sita banyo ni ajube ni tata ika population ni ko Brendan de Abdai sinu mo katam de sinu ika ko mi ye ko Portuguese town ni mo minu yalon ko wonle mo mo timol ni mo koyol dingol tinu wonle be sabatri num Portuguese town Portuguese wonle be de no minu gota minu gota ndar kata jollof town sur wal ni yalon ko wonle gota num bar ni ngi wonle be sabatri num je ko gota soldarul amalel soldarul ni yalon ko wonle be no within the regimental force wonle be fiire ni je ni mo dulal ci ni quartier ci ni yalon ko wonle be bajul no.
Okay.
So in the 70s, Kabirin President Diawara Nata, in the 70s, I banjul lafa ka Tabako Road Estate bill wotu mole mo jamal fana na hakana lafa banjul.
Well,
before then, ñinne mu quartier ci ñu benum banjul. Sinon kon yi emi fo mbé man ebe alkali yalé ñi na ita ko wolé kon day tali in wolof. Ko woni ñi ni banjul ni yaje bulita nak ngalam na fo fay luote mala miya sabu wala mu pour partir di mol lako ntor fam din ci wol fanan na responsibility sotol ni magna nafsi la pour katara da ka djube banko de tamala nyami amal dia mol la and mol min yalla ko won le nata e be meyo yalla num banjul ima im nyanta min kera num banjul ima keje tol min yalla ko won le mu um to dem fondi kewti min wulun to je tol wulun to je mom mol ni wulun to je tol nyanta ngi dal fana nanna right demand ngallo ko ka banjul samba samba nyato wala ci man te tegu tal wo
fa wol tal wo kono. Okay. A baraka bake lañuy somari betiyata bake andum fana ye background tariko mi fana samana banjun de fana kumata ngalo mo jama fele be la moy kan mori be jeta kan ne fanfa sai ngadum programu fankono mi alon ko wadamu ila la finna ko de misal fe ngajere ko banjun bi ne banjun jiwe banjun is a ghost town capital do dunia kono capital do baby takan yaje so banni na ta banjon jibe bi capital lol to ese banjon ni ndami compare wole mo bi saote demande be no ni bi sao fo mo officier aje te demande because everything like ko bele be loring ko mantara taka andu amandang ala image da mala banni na ta jibe with gambia fo mo mebe kono yen 22 years ye multale ay fitino dun denda maltema ay kuyalu dun denda maltema even banjun famo korda dole bijele minialon ko ni korda dole mandia kabilo dole bijele minialon ko ni kabilo dole mandia because of politics yo ninara ibe nga infrastructure for nganyin social issue for bon ninara jibe fanam banjun min famo di main problem to wolom nyinti ko dula detetale andung environment pollution is something so ite ni program on being baby de ite ni la toolbox on eko you want to fix those problem iba detetale jumale kilinna jumale mo ila priority ite la fita detetale ndamin
to right nani ga ye ye ko be fole ni banjul jube banjul mangwara banjul detetale bakel andung banjul be norin tanne ni ni wo sabu kanso ka fone ko itol man jora mo soto imam mo jo sometimes sala bi ko soto yalla mem mo pa natara kanso lo la fitan ko ka jube duna ki den ko akel ikela ko do bo woto wone mo nanu bunda joram wo kanso te tamanola ka to mool minu ma minu be sabati min bangu fagu aman tambe 4000 na wuli tan saba aman tambe wala sinan niya jube korda fiol minu be bangu most of the properties ka ko ni ko a free lease where all properties mool minu kana mool jo bangu korda minu kana mool jo bo man fiya most of the businesses have also moved out of bangu ijama bota bangu le pour kata bangu bankala comme combo comme ma famille ni wo sabu ku fulale kurango bu soto bangu most of the time
kurango
mo tassine kurango bu soto and any place min yalon ko it is reliable electricity supply soto la for up to 24 hours ba it is security soto nola and the new banjul jube banjul do yakal banjul bi wolum capital ticket la pitan bale bi wodo gele state house gele man ta kun dala office chairman bi gele mo ko di port bi gele gampel nya jube ni all these big institutions da in banjul c'est la minto mongulibi pour ka jube ka generator quelque banjul wala ba banjul yel fam ci generator soto il ti bajo la business of nano bon kilime sa ni jamano monta a develop talpa ni a jube monka ikato mi ko renewable energy won monka wole jube sa banjul namadi nam balito ka fay dalinto bencho makamala bencho komala there is over 70 years of rubbish that's there mi yalo ko wole ba firing day I have already got a project proposal ning company do diamo te jelde andal fe just we wombali tulato wote banjum ni ko bopang ani ko mo bankala affaire supply no electricity for number of years am talking about over 20 years just that in operation min beje mune when we recycle that ba gaso mi ngal ko le ko bo je wo tulato na wo capture ni won ni mo le womuta wo it don wo use tal pour ka ikafu mi ko ni ngi yo na ya commission on minute nyako pour ka danso di wala frigor fa na ka danso di wala mbalito mi yalon ko wala bije kurano ko do moje ni ba jelo mo tan min fay kurano be bon no laje filan ning ikafu mi ko ikafu manyole ma manyo how do you call manyo in
In the end,
nyata jibela the business and the investors so they entice no la nyami pour voter na bandul it is a business so yele it is a business so na bandul. I have already been talking to a company here in the UK pour voter na bandul ina fi dem men na wodi mu just about 2 hectares of land. What do you know about that?
okay ni la one of your opponent dia mutajanne ala number one priority mumenti wolom nyenti ko ka bandunu banjul mi yalon ko is a fractured society mo comme yaya jameji ti nyanyami dori beten so wala top priority ala simfa folo be kelaminde first move wala mo ka banjul reconcile ka mor be ke kelenti so ngetela priority jibe is where you are telling me la top priority is energy in banjul misalfe
Energy woman not a priority. Uh-huh. The other thing, my other top priority in Bangalore, I've got 3 top priorities for.
Okay.
The first priority is okay. Energy. Fulanjango momenti, wolemu purkajiko, na database soto in Bangalore, a central database in Bangalore.
Okay.
Woman not priority.
Mm-hmm.
The third priority, naming soto Bangalore, wolemu manitoti, na purka Bangalore seneyani, and the sewage system. But in ta, na openenoko, Asilto priority mo kapor kabanjo nati. Mako le ibe wote no kono ke no banyabi.
Okay. Kabanjo reconcile.
Ha. Okay. Inte pa niya gide. Inte manke mo ti mi yalon ko. Inte mi mo jamal choketa. Inte man I am very very neutral or independent.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, mm-hmm. I'm funding charity.
Mm-hmm.
I'm funding kaya ke banjul le karanta banjul. Fungan na A-levels ke J, na ke jang na university ke jang karanta nga na HND soto, nga na fair degree soto, data nga na master soto in England. Bedokola City Council. I'm also a magistrate in the UK. Sila niya jube niya na badran jube. Purka banjul na wala si nang kunti nte nimbe tala nimbe tunna nying kuro ti kuoto. Lasi tam men na pati so na ta pati sama pati sama na ta nkanke. Pukam waling purna ti purya jube from the lowly. But banjul today it's politically divided.
So even lola as an independent.
It's only true that we can make banjul and call day nasi nola, ne nasi together. But if we need to go, I'm just giving an example. More minu yalong ko wale be PPP, tumondo isa kampa. More minu yalong ko wale be UDP, tumondo isa kampa. More minu yalong ko wale be APRC, tumondo isa kampa. But if we can more day nasi nola, ngajele ko, inyanta kela kunsal ba mariti. So while I saw the convention here, the last day in the Hanai, independent, I am neutral, but more than nothing, you are not in the different sort, different sort of work, not given the Munichella, put card in more basic, can kill in the Kotaka, can put better than not killing Fakina, Nim Kumi Yaron Koya, Dami only to Gambia, Kumi Yaron Koleketa, Weleketa Gambia, and in Banyu.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Jao. Badi mo ngala hakilo blandal be la moy kala la moy la bundala Gambian Code Radio. We are also live on Facebook. Jao, ika damu for an independent candidate. That might bring some as a consequences sambanane because nina rajibe B ngajele banjuno misalife. ko ni anata coalition government na how many ambassadors le botaji okay ni anata appointments fanana e na jele moje le fanan bota banjun so yamela in political party wolte influence to no la banjun for example political party le party min londi to le weddi political party minna ya fo banjun ko le carte fay wolie rather than ye carte fay independent ye as you and then nina rajibe e wa banjun wolle be ta koma and we know that wa banjun is all banjun inclusive so la fe wo jabi ne den wa banjun fane ya fo ne fo wolle nyante londi la fo won ma nyane londi la ni wol nyante londi la because bill left alive mo le nyoto munem wa banjun because munu munu siata do ba fala e betenne do ba fala nyinno so more ma understand especially kabere was up audio do lecta katande ko mon mi mansur wa kam moy kanatara wo groupo nyinto bismillah
nami la nafare to wala fo woman nyen nakela ka fatan faran jo woman nyen nakela to do mu gambe no
to do le and that is very good afelete nata janive mandinka comfort this is a lesson for everyone you know
yes and yet the lesson all thing the intent ni mo ba mamu mandin quality into nte mama mo so wa ti wo ba ma wo ba ma mo jola ti wo ba ma mo so mandin quality ya lo nto ma mo na ti na mo te ni call to anyway bari ya mo do de wala nyam anyway na futa men fo la wone mu na taram ka na le ka taw banjul ko le fo taw banjul ni wa banjul man ke kilinti
yes
taw banjul min kata especially banjul be jele funding kel le minu yalon ko wolle ko ta banjul minu yalon ko sital nu banjul funding kel iko ina fita men na ina fita ko ka wulle ka jube ko banjul ni mo do fi la je ko teke na tar dipite wolen wala meyo le mari be kala kan tuwal ti wala tamo sen ibe kala ba ibe maral o kala banjul ajelal ko comme yemul mola ko soto ila jisoto mol ka
yemul la suru
so kind of community oriented ni mol dum tan ni wala yalo ko ci fa wala wolle wuli tan ni ka ko tin tawa banjul wolle lota ye tin tawa banjul londi ka bele o feta alfa do minu yalon ko wol fanan buta banjul le alfa minu yalon ko bi ito mu barka ti le ti comme taf ñool docteur gey ñool adilim ndjay ñool pita borent ñool remi joy na ñool wol le na wol yepp xawal banjul londi ka bi ñe wol londi ito fanan ko ito ya jele over the 22 years ya jamela maral lo wato to ito ñanta lo dula min kala no bandit market le bandit fenne wala sinna itol naka tin tahawal bandit nandi ba kabiri tin tahawal bandit londi ya jole ko tin tahawal bandit ila hamu min ki abim tin bandit dindingol la fana la hamu min ki e abekine bari dindingol minu yalla ko di youth of bandit itol de grande itol min mol nonde de sabatri nonde sin bandit le ke ita wuli bandit le ila bandit le min wo ilan ni alfa ye kumandi inata yimo group fulol du ñola wala fina ye ka ko wolé ko tim taxawal banjul sa bari ni de la fita men na wala ti la namiro lu mu men ci
ha
ki man ñal na fatan param ci won ma fi la jeen to de mu banjul ko di de mu gambe ko le
very good
mo ta ko ko ci mo fande pas seulement ding ko ci wala ndu mo fande pas seulement sur wal ci wala ndu mo fande pas seulement fulol ni ya jube down the line you would have a mixture of anything something like that somewhere but after that what if am nyana kala to la to am room le sort of banjul much more in the Gambia at all
very good now we come to the point of independent the level of independent
ha in the independent kana le pour quand pour mon asina and the cabin data ya lo ni contact banjul am me cabin mota banjul pa manta tin tawal banjul manta tin tawal banjul wala tawal banjul pour que pour café contom wala anything ka tunallo ne ko it will be any candidate min la fita tala go to primaries and they should be very very independent and neutral and they should do the screening process it will le nyanta mo djube la pour ka djube ko ni nga lo do sofal ni nga xam la min ci banyul wala mo nit it will le support am nyanga na ci la ko ni bota fa ci ni neto ni bota ni ko dal to ni bota demal même momi yalla ko ay lo do sofal momi yalla ko ay xam mo sotol momi yalla ko ala miro fu banjul wote banjul famba Fambagnato, il tuo niente vuole giubbe.
Ok.
Se la ne ha dei cani dei soldi, mi non vuole già. Se la mi manca di festa di dietro, mi vuole già. La mamma ne ha del terzo conti o something. Aventata, mantegge, caso, la città di Pugliela in partiality maintain. Capimenta, se non mette il conto, vuole una fente, fai un'impatta primary, e tu non hai niente support. Voto mo mo be chode na ribako le ko ni jawo na ko ni jamne ni ben ni ne keta wala ki man te manta ni ma la ani tendu du ñol realon
ok
pe hani fani ni to man diamo fana
yo
pour ka je sene yani
no
no ni ma ta independent ko
e
be independent ko mi fola bandul bi ndol be ñami man te dinni ngol be fondin ko wala lota it's the youth of bandu that have come and approached me man te manta de ngam fay fanti it all to them
from
par de par ndebe ala ter for the past 14 years santi sa fanyi tan ni nani be jam I work for the specific council which is six biggest local authorities in the UK ndem magistrate to fana jam nga ko lako 40 jam ne fo nganna max degree soto jam na dimbal be jam so it's not like nkata bandi le pour kata place ni wala kata ko shuno ni ni ko di ko martina place ko martina to martina ni a dem ngulita bi ko mbat ngata la ngata meya ni ni bandi na jelo ko ni mo ni mi yalon ko golle kam ko ni ji al mo ni be ji bi jento nenel ni nyanta min kala bandi wala ni nyanta min kala no bandi imaske bi ni a dem bandi bandul mu faatelo timi yalan ko ndol ka luntangol dial waliyon lundition momo ko ta dawda ni ta ta xani ko da ko bandul ni ta ta je kon to ko be ta la bi bari ni ta ta fonna ko ko mbedol min yalan ko mo ko bon nan du lal ci mu mo min yalan ko iman na fulo so to ite bino jono la ni mo fe ma bi bandu mam pompe bedo soto mo meedo min be jeno ay wobe sorne ni ta ta na kamol min yalla ngi wolle be num bandu ye wobe tal ya waf bi bandu manol mo defe ya hadi lam bedo do la dol de ki be dibedin ne ko mum ika mi ko be kabo wol ko ya dem sino na ta wobe bandu do wolle nyama andum bandu ne mo capital city to bi and a felenti ni dan ko lor ko ite ya ko defam ko bandul ni ba djibe la misalite andi bi saw ko tara jora wala bi saw fam ci tara nyaala wa nyaato wala ti non to fam dim ci wor minu yalla to ko le bo ta bandul fam dim ci wul tan ya je fam dim ci do djude wala mun teti iko ni ko in ibe do ko kan surtu da ibe gelon do soto ye kan sulam ba ronin lamne xam ba xam mo be bulu Muri alam ni ko ibe do ko minna you also very independent and you are not one of those that are tainted or corrupted. You have not even served the government to be corrupted or anything like that. Itoni lakina itoni dekani banjul londi.
Ni
a juve la comment to ibajel mo do ba ko la ko speak to us dekani banjul. Those are the youths that are behind me. And ni a juve Gambia la population of to be including banjul. 47% of the population are young people.
Young people, yeah.
Ya jami ni a bon dije. Amake kebal tibe. Kebal metal ini ya jami de kebal. Mari kadini bisul wo ton bin ko buli ta ita ti la carte wini ni. I buli ta iko enough is enough. Butu mo ya jami botegi. From the kill, from the banjo, from the kill, may change it. It contains an angle. Na kila nyatum kuti na lo election la anu inafita menna ilhamu mwinti blemu for na lo as independent candidate for kabanyu ina tini on the one umbrella wole muda hamoti
jao okay
iko nyoko kaa ni patito I will go to that party
okay alright niko ita party mintu ibita wo patito okay that's fine so now we talk about competence for example ito neneme mwe politiko kona ando politiko mo kariality coming a partisan politics neneme moye so ni nata jibe to be a mayor of a yeke alkaloti sate mboko banjun coming afo nyame banjun gambia be la kude katara banjun ning 5 division of be ning ebe gambia la femo talala akatala gambia la because cabinet meeting okake banjun national assembly be banjun supreme court be banjun everything be banjun so iya mira nyindo ko ise mune fono moli yeteto mingba tandila kwa itami ya lonko ya mdene buka partisan politike sinya kili mbanyunu nkoli ya ulidore ya banjunu chika ya adile kwa itolomo alkalot why? Why wobe kela? Why itala miro to wobe kela? Ha
ni min capacité ka dawa kuto ni min capacité ka ko nyaadele o juro min capacité ni mo juro ko tege amari ko juro ko 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 dawa kuto
a bulo ka to jele a fuka na na bulo ko ta jase
ha okay capitaine Nempola I was not on the forefront when it comes to Pakistan politics
yes
pa what I am a real politician ni mo mo nyinka yami no kina
okay.
Even Gambia, Banjul in Inca. I was in the National Youth Council for Kabanjul represent. So if you're talking about politics, politics is so wide. You're possibly talking about partisan politics.
Yes.
But you've got different forms of politics and different levels of politics.
Okay.
Male militant because male military. In any month of May or two. In any month of May or two. And there is always a fair time to politics.
Maybe this is the reason why they all failed because in any man experience sort of Janni Binala J.
But in case I was in the youth movement. From Banjul up till now. Bio Mimu Banjul Youth Organization. I was their secretary general until 2001, Kabini Motege for Kananda Studies
Kenya.
And we were the ones that were rallying behind the politicians, and we were the ones that were identifying the politicians. The National Youth Council, the first National Youth Council in the Gambia from 1999, the youth policy, Ntoleyake.
Okay.
I represented not only Banjul, but the whole of the Gambia in international conferences regarding youth.
Okay.
Need that a Red Cross. The organization, Mangwara Red Cross organization in Gambia, not of the organization, one of the oldest and strongest organizations in the Red Cross. I spent all my youth days in Red Cross. I was the youth chair for Banjul. The youth chair for the whole of Banjul. I represented Banjul in the National Youth Committee of the Gambia Red Cross Executive. Throughout until I came. So with all the politics and experience you gather from there, the National the NICAP Student Union, Yalo Morka April 10 in 11 Meko. Dr. Sala Ben Namuikan, Abe Nesta, Womu University Lecturer, Mohamed Sala, 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 Monitor on the 24th of July 1994 in Dapper State House.
Okay.
So it's not talking about politics. And if you look at the struggle as well, I never at the forefront. But in here the Banjul Banjul Falinja. People like me, them and guys and all of mini alam ko ndol le ko banjul be indi diaspora ndol le kan nakodo bonde kam ka mon sponsor pour mon ka wuli pour ka mon ko ni ila nyanto mo ni andu nyanto mo ni kala pour ka fali ndiro ke so if you're talking about politics, we may not be at the forefront when it comes to partisan politics. We want to maintain our neutrality, but that doesn't mean that we are not politicians. We are of course politicians, and we are going to do anything.
Abaraka bake abutumbadi ngono nyimbo radio program odeti kala kilo blande bin nin jawre bijam mi yaron ko atrebe alkaliya nyino la banjun natale bijam ñinte boto mo jamaale bijam jaawu ngaaje yeso fota e sofo bes warta bakale morbe we don't need for banjo no fala gafure, we don't need old pass, we need young boy. Jaawu is a young boy. Okay, jaawu okay. Ni nataaji be fanan nteta ninte fota da banjo no nte metelo so ni benta la fete lonna bari ni mo fodor min benta woli min fonya wolam yente ko ah ya jawo te ke nona me yoti banjuro jawo mi ala ka acting ne ke because I move you do bondi le jawo mo actuality is not a politician, he cannot do anything ite be mune folante jumalo mu jawoti
ah pa ke bulu ta banjuro le mo be bulu ta banjuro le ni adi do ni tata up to 7 generations down will be the last that we have to go to Banjo. My roots are very, very deep. I'm a mother. Natara ibafola na fondinke ala mga komna mipoye nga dula jamale ma kabiri nga na A-level so bang I work in some of the youth movement pour ka youth will empower pour ke sembon ki yanni pour ka tandila itol la hako momenti gambe kon nga wokele kabiri nga wobam ndata nga doko ke su FM as a presenter in one of English and Mandinka family. I used to help Omar Baro and do Mandinka news for over 14 years for asking me na kate nga dibe nga wokele mbota je nga doko ke central government ni PMO nga doko ke First Bank ndata min dulal beso min organizational to PHL, Lebe Hand Society, you name it, all of these youth groups or what is nga mlote gede nga palato soto gede kabirin bote gede nata alate but kabirin janin de bote gede nte kabirin be dinding yala I was an actor memu pa people can differentiate he's been an actor and a dramatist. They think if you're an actor, you're a comedian. I'm a Kewoki. In Europe, it is the same thing in Germany.
Yes.
Yalu Meko, actors are one of the wealthiest and the most respected people in Europe. It is not that a Senegal be. You should do it in the arts field. I'm not a politician. Isn't he a sober politician? Yes, sir, America, I'm also a Zimbabwe. You know, you can name names. So acting, it's just like somebody that a businessman or somebody that a professional in an area.
Okay.
And for me in the bar, we are gonna act in car, not gonna go Gambia, talk a fair na adon in the Safari Kona. And that's an area of my strength and I love history. Not up to A levels, not up to K. I was an art student, not literature, and I got A in literature. So if I love drama, I love presenting, and I love educating people and disseminating information. And for that, you don't even know. For what more? Technology man advanced in Yama. What more? Radio man working on Mansia. Ni kumbetala nata na si bulal so wala na conference or organize. Who can work with me? But that would take a lot of time. Who can work it? But kabiri Gambia television or sort of what more? I ask for you don't ask him. So, I use drama as a vehicle in order to be able to transmit my message of empowering youth, of empowering women, of getting rid of discrimination, of anti-oppressive practices and stuff like that. So, I can only use my acting skills in order to be able to educate people. Kati, pukela attention capture. Niyake ila Nina c'est drama, il est drama quoi. And nanti il a quand même mis un coup de main. And tout le gamin est dingue le tifana. Quand il fait mal, look up to me, il ca, il est un peu tard pour comprendre le rôle modèle. Il n'a pas l'autre après le screen auto. Possibly they will capture, I will capture their attention and they will listen to me. How they will transmit my message. So if you look at it, I did advice for people like Lawrence and others, and that seems sick. You look at the dramas that we play. You look at Topa Tanasu. You look at Yaini. You look at all of these things, including even the intellectual chill, the celebrity movie that
was shot by the eye. Drama do bi je ka go e ka mansala kono be sunya e laba wala.
Exactly.
That was it.
Kabiri ya jamema.
Yes.
Kabiri ya jamema. He accused the PPP government, the then PPP government, of corruption, of embezzlement of public funds and things like that.
I wanted to ask you that why. I wanted to ask you that why that particular sequence.
No. What happened is it was just coincidental. Well before Gambia Television came into being. So near the Gambia Television, Kabini Nasa, most of our players, people only use no, because Kabini Nasa not play women in development, women's bureau. You go to like Gampa, all of these institutions, you go to family planning, don't not program of theater was like an institution. I started at the Gambia National Drama, which was also like a theater company for the Gambia. It was, you have like some old hands people who were seasoned actors and actresses there. I was doing, at that time, I was studying. I was at Muslim High School, but again, that's not like a level. And I was still doing things like that.
Okay.
But because I started acting at a very, very early age, and I have lots of followers, so it was a time for us to possibly transmit and educate most of the Gambians about some of the ill stuff that were happening in society.
Very good, Jao. Dobe Facebook, me and Yenin Karo Kako, ningana to nyato tala, because coming area min be for dula jamale bi je mi alonko e dame tabanjon sign it ila toolbox on yin kono. What are the pressing development agenda ibe mun four step leta la ila ibe mun development ne follow ibe nyatele na min follow la ha aning na boto to ila development or because ni ko ibe kala banjon e meyoti. All what they need is expectation. They expect a lot from you as a mayor. Because Nina Rajibe coming out for Yami, Banjun Mankunko Soto, Banjun Dingon Yantaka Doko Soto, Puru Ninkamala is a baluno, but Neman Doko Soto, Ibinala Nan Kansule, Kananan Kanako Nino Raji. So it's a Munebeke development of the toolbox on Yinkon.
Okay. Question auto, without meaning Carola. Banjul Mankunko Soto. Agriculture, it's not only based on the fact that inyanta keno sotal wale kunko soto for agriculture. You've got different forms of agriculture. Pa niya jube fishing beje is part of agriculture. Ndol nga baso tole banjul. Ndol mo island olti, kom yara nyani. That's one. The other one is niya jube poultry farming. This is an area that my team are working on now in Banjul. As we speak, Nakim in the Banjul, they're working on that. We're trying to secure rent a place, possibly a property in Banjul. We already got two people that are already trained in poultry, poultry farming. Here Dunal GD Banjul, wala Gambe Bekono. Cordal Beleka six kilo sand. Hotelol Beka six kilo sand. But if we have a big poultry farm in Banjul, we can possibly be supplying most of the hotels in the Gambia. Since a kilo. How many young people let it happen can go cook no deal? How many become the children in the Banjul?
According to our census, the Gambia, I was telling you, population of more than 47% of our population are young people. And out of this population, I'm talking about people up to the age of 30 something. So if you look at it, 38% of that population are not in employment. As mayor of Banjul, l'hôpital pour ta Dubéco, funding children of Banjul, they have the right training skills in order to be able to fill the gaps when it comes to the job market in Banjul and in the Gambia as a whole. Craft Island, for example, can evaluate it. But we should be able to build a massive technical institution.
One of the MP, Usman Sal, is it Sala? Yeah, Sala, you know, I was stepped out for Kaba.
Exactly. As a mayor, I want to enhance things like that. You go to Abdai. In Abdai, you've got GTTI, the technical institute there, the technical park. It's opposite Abdai Primary School. Before I start out of primary school, that place is almost dormant. Sani, as a mayor, I want to make sure that comes back to life. We end up in those places. You get qualified teachers or teachers that will be there to train them the necessary skills. They can have the training opportunity. Pour que l'ampoule qui nous y allons pour avoir une la télé sur la énergie toi. Il va dire le courant profil courant on te parle la carte grise quoi. Bande de part ou autre. Ou ni sa marque ça voilà. Ni sa marque ça. Ou autre compte voilà ni from the market ou autre compte. Quand on dit au fond un petit peu moins pas. We need to do many things like that.
Okay.
But in the Gambia, particularly Banjul, we haven't even got a database. Banjul to the country haven't even got a website. As individuals, most of us, we don't know them as part of it. It's very, very easy to have a website in order to capture all the activities that are happening. To show the people in the Banjul, carefully in the Namo, Kakenya, near the Namo, what can have do that into. More than the young only the department holds me the game in a telephone normal, moving with the caring band of faculty. We need to have something like that. We need to have a database of the people that are in the call of Bandifa. In order for us to be able to deliver the right services, we need a database. How are you going to estimate how many roads you're going to build in Bandu? How are you going to estimate the number of road users, for example, that will be using the road in Bandu? How are you going to forecast on some of the structures that you need to put in place in Bandung? That's one of the key areas that a city needs to have. And as a capital city, we haven't got that.
Okay.
We need to have a B. Si la mort de la régulation de la montagne, Okay, I was talking about social housing, but I don't necessarily, as a mayor, I want to see affordable and social housing in Banjul. We never have the land of the sky, and we should be able to use our skylines. Look at structures. What's there about the 5 or 6 story building, story building zone built on a Banjul? We talk about Bakal, you are a student. How many Banjulians?
Because being a program, we only have like 1 hour 30 minutes. Bari jani be programme o yella yaade tebe do yenyin kaano kaja ko alaftale ya fae banjun problem ba sabaju male be banjun bulup bari problem o siatale bari tele miroto problem sabajelle be jete amira ni ikata meyoti lumo minna dron woso moy be bulo fala wala kaje koko o problem o solve apo mu problem sabare be je
the top problem thing Banjul, will be poor housing, and that wouldn't happen overnight.
Poor housing.
Poor accommodation in Banjul, housing. Sanitation, that's another problem. Manitool, that's another problem. Lampuko, that's another problem. Lack of job opportunities, I can list them. There are lots of problems in Banjul. Lack of electricity supply. Parking facilities in Banjul, it's another problem. You build structures, you build a certain mall and a terminal and a bus station. We should be able to have our own tram line that would come from Bandi to Wesley, for example. Imagine near war bill, near car parks will build, where car parks will need not near land bill, need to have a Moscow B, King Tahadmos, Kenebali B, Ibuka will now use. So need to have you go and build a story building of a parking lot, for example. All the cars that are flying into the city, they go and park up there. They pay something like $10 or $20 a day. You get another one in Atai, for example. Imagine the revenue that the council will collect. So rather than depending on compound rates and taxes, we diversify our ways of getting income. So you will be able to use things like the Puka Manor Bill, Puka Lampol, Puka Lampol Dada, Puka jobs on sending kill in front of we can look at horticulture, we can look at cities, we can look at all of these things, but these are areas that are very, very key in Banjul. But in Banito, Mukula Timingo, particularly the sewage system in Banjul, the sewage system is clogged up. If you look at Banjul as in Silpa, we are only occupying about 70% of the land. There is about 30% in Yalungo, there is mangrove road in
Banjul. Yes.
We should be able to reclaim that. Government in the 70s.
But what we
the National Assembly, the Gambia High, the Gambia, the Palaco, the Gambia, As Gambians, the Gambia geographically may be small, but as Gambians, we haven't got small minds. So we always need to think big in order to act big for our people.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you very much, Mr. Jao. Badi mo design bemin kela mbatunga telefono yele. Isaje ko mo jama bi jebe safero le la fanyi ni karo la bari ninga telefono yele isaje mo don fana ina yini ni karo keje. Wolo mo na telephone line on wala mo Gambian kolo dot kibaro atun mini yarun kali be jibe ro la ni lamor laru na telephone line on mo Gambian kolo dot kibaro les do fana fela isafero keja ko ate yamira the most akate yamira you know the three most urgent challenges for Banjul are coastal erosions, waste management, safety and security. Ah. So coastal erosion wala mba ferabe banjunu ba indikan nang and coming ngalo nyamin coastal protection project ko sotodanune mi yalo ko radio sidla o ma fon la ndula dolto e janni be mo sotol la line on na Skype mo Gambian kolo dot kibaro leti ibe as a mayor ibe mune ke no la to protect Banjul from coastal erosion.
Manual seawall they were unfallen. Particular would they have a problem also because you would be adding salt more or less to injury. Casino seawall building.
Yes.
Bari not to mention if I am the mayor, I would get the expertise, the right expertise when it comes to engineers. Do a physical study of the area. Ka establish women nanta bilagi. Kato kabili to babul nanta bayu. They know that bayu is below sea level. Malo alkapo nyadile the tree trunks. The tree trunks. You will make them back on. It reduces the amount of the number of what we call the force of the waves we can nano banjul come. See now, if those people were able to use that in those days, I'm talking about 200 years back. Now with the advancement of technology, I thought there would be an easy mechanism that would be able to resolve that problem. So I will get I am not an engineer. Don't know more like that. I'm going to build a seawall. I'm going to put sandbags, that's or anything. I will get the right people to do the physical study and advise the council as to what we need to do. With their advice, I will make sure that we work on that. But if the erosion that has resolved considerably now, because what happens is some work has already been done around that area. When I went to Banjul, I went and put and visited that area purposely and checked the area. It has the sea, it looks like it has gone backwards. Amurta Komalu. So then it's a low Kabul the Daminto and Babe Koma. So Namira it could be only a temporary thing, but it hopefully when I become a mayor, I will get the right people with the Nala for matter of security. Security, we are the security problem of the bandit. If the streets are well lit, you've got like individual solar panels on each lamppost in Banjul park. How much money is the council going to get?
Hello, Mr. Bajo.
Hello, pa.
Nam.
Ano foka mo ida ba?
Yes, I'm being more kind of sign.
Yeah, super bangol eh.
I baby jan.
Orang
dari. Alhamdulillah, baby jan do.
Kalau kau nak baca, kalau program mula be diarim baca le. Jauh de senior le mari.
Aiy senior lo.
Senior le mu nak kafinyo mari musol nak kafinyo malam musol. Apa itu wandifa? Kami doma.
Wandifa he sebab ada tu wandifa.
So jauh kafirnya ala nyimoi. Inde a important bawa baca le. Because niat jauh inde ala England jadi a understand. Bari ñaalo ne mine mo si fa maati
hmm
ngam ya fo la le gambia non ma la vali wono hanisaay
hmm
because jaawmu moment di follow lu mel nan di arrasté wala mu indi lu mel na na banna sal dole mu e ka kanna soro ke because alama mo ka fo suwa ka no do ka fo male down jaawmu fu lol di ay suwa ka mo la fu la ka mo bar a tele kera mo di me interpret ni ngam mani ka taw yaunda sa fo jaawé fa no mo mani ka taw nan de fa ma mo ji zola na nyaaji be ko o to nyi mu mol de me alonko mole ma de me ala fe gambia la ya on understand anu jaaw ka rol mem bilen do lay notin ham society ko no jampa dante wol ya on understand amanke ko me ha fon ka program mol de man organize wala mu de o mu demat de wona de ni na da ko mo ga gambia no kada kada ni nyokan ya on understand jamono ko le mba sa da ko no ko le mba mol de mal te mol le mba pour fon ni jaw la sa le mba jaw de everywhere ya on understand so wala nante aje ko bañunu ko li kana cha han jaw ya kata ya on understand the opportunity ta tane dam ya on understand ye carte o faya ay meo ya be gambia transform la bañun transform la ya on understand because maybe ya be follow la meo ya la bar ku jama be nyaaf na mentana na
ko
de alango gambia ni bañun ko le jaw o gañin ya ke meo bañun dam mata fa gambia fa mo mina bele mina fa and secondly fa ni ya be in position a ba sud la because abe jam be do ko me na be wala ya understand so ku jamal be babul je maybe a tawul fon be foner sans da go tamo ni ngeñal bar ñalom plan sol le babul me a lonko ni ka fito create ngul fon ni kew le gambia kon da ka fala mu so ne da ko ni jaw ga ñel rambe sey la gambia ya understand yeah because now the ground knows what he is capable of doing ya understand and as ku jamal sama no gambia la I mol lo ñam mo kendol men ya longa sawol engoro yena businessul famana gambia ni pou jaman jamaa
yes
ya understand fa manke mo si balde men ya longo e tara positiono do because of itata jele kada moto ba bordo le la kada to ni wala ma be si le jena ta gambia ra do ko le ya understand because gambia sa genya o nyaal ni jena do ko fa ra jawu do ko men I know ya understand fa manke mo si fa ala fren ko le ma ko le kala banko ma ko because ndol be la fitani le lanko na karanal be gambia karanal be bandane bi katano gambia da do ko ya jamel be jamon chance de o do sa ya jamme bo da ji sa o do sa do fa na nyen taw ma ko ro nyin telale nya le kan ye da ni encourage ta gambia ya understand ye da ye ta mo ma ko ye ndor fon din kire ma ko ya ona de mte na nda ka campaign o ke kana me da fanda me go ndra sensor men be banju ni ke be kol ya kadre o fa ye kadre o go nyaalo men mo si fa ma ana ni o seneata do ko la ma ti ya understand so paniya jawro ko mo don ko mba fola jang da banna
yi signoro ya lo mba ke le signoro
ya fane yi jawro ne billahi wala so banyu no golu mba fola ko de opportunity ta ya understand ni opportunity kanida they have a guy me alongo he is capable of doing anything for banyu and gambia at like
you understand okay
so all let everybody come behind Ibrahima Diaw and support him understand vote him in the office and we will see the difference he will make in Banjul and Gambia at large
thank you so much Badjo baraka bake thank you so much thank you okay mbadu nga Aziz
yes Badi
ene mbara bake nkotoma
ene mbara kontanta bake
okende
lafta ye jaw fana konto je ya kentun
abe moy kanna
baraka ke moy ya baraka
ya jira ta adu al kamin fo akuma ya ta bayin ka banjun me fo mun jaw laftan safu shubu wa kamala na laftan safu manin ka kamala min
mu bel abet ya da nyaaw nya nya ma mo bele bi jang bara nan ya ko ni suwa ka fo bara akela nyaaw nya ma da nga suwa ka mo do mon de moy le nak
suwa bandi ko quality
ha
ka di am suwa ka wala do mandi
wonam di am ni suwa ka wala ndel la suwa na suwa ka mo suko defe wala ka siya ni ngo bondi je fe ko ka
yalla jappale la be nga mutali lol
allahumma amin amin ya rabbi
amin man yagana follow debate about banjul first disappointment bi man jeka am ci parliamentary debates moy lima tan ye tamoy so len ma wotele dina indi ay loi dina develop bandu dina def li
ko
ni bahna trop way gis nga identify lan moy problème du parti
pandjol to kala
gis nga ni do le pour invest on theater nakka even create employment no all you need as a leader is to make Bandol attractive for investment.
That's right.
But ENC is an open gate vacate Bandol and the man who wore is no longer attractive to live in.
No.
Lan mo ko wara environment dange wax ni bori so debe bori baneli legi geejgi delu na that's true ba xam nga ba ligey biñ fa tey nakala ba lu effect so boss so debe gan au marché di nga gis ni ndox ma gi ñew ci ne bori de gala fi you see ndox mi ci temporal. It is a timing bomb.
That's
so. That is the seat of our capital. There is no best boom suhe. It's a national threat. Because every day, even if you have 43,000 people living in Bayou, every day and 50,000 coming in. Just go through the you know, for fake and those people. Lolu waxuma sax mais yobi djeng ko trick way nako def a priority mu engage government parce que the threat is bigger just the mayor
dikana
so environmental sanitation li tawa bandul digena yo xamna ko lolu jaratu ko wax ko
dikana
ko waral moy amul effective waste management te bun ko amone dina créer employment. Why don't we give you something? Nede, forget about that. Effective waste management. How can employ what part of the system? No, it's a strategy. The next is set the new employment. Chicken is your hunger. Many ranking can move out. No, this is passing.
Can move out, yeah. They're gonna.
Overall, no way the major issues. Mande mala koy bahé pour nga jël def ko a campaign strategy because that is the only solution. Gis nga bo ta koulé yoy. Sen bopa ñuy. In bandul yo xamné tay. Ya family compound way ndegem family ay family fat e comme ken paré tu ko develop. Ya xumé na xamné légui jay kat yi taay yi ak saaca kat yi foofu la ñoo toog dañu war a am koo xam ne ci dal ngeen ut inde ngeen ko ngeen compenser those families ngeen jël properties yooyu développé
wala
ko développé
jot
li tamo la ko baaxee man lay
ñaanal jërëjëf adis.
Man a disappointment trop ci ñoom alaaj ci lay ay créer employment ma jëf sa salary bo ko ko nit ñi lolu yëg wax ci politique la salary
en la wa ko
lolu dara la tonu ko gis na challenges jëf.
Ok mbaa Aziz
malum matunga da woto folo yam
Aziz a beti ata bake mo jamaale ba ko la ñim fama beti ata bake la bayrim bi ba ñu ko ru bem feejane a baraka bake ha. Ok mbadu na
si ma girem
Aziz. Ok alright eh c'est vos minutes comme ça c'est vos minutes sa line bi ma ngi ñu fu. Ok mbadu na si vu so da ke se be ke ñu one time because at the line of fonyo bi jele c'est vu. Yes, say who, okay, say who, bismillah program.
Ami ya important.
Mbijandro alhamdulillah.
Barke salam barke la le program is a very nice program.
Thank you so much.
Ndew ñu ta bañu le bari te pa ma buta bari bu le ba ma buta bari bu le.
Okay.
So bañu mo la ki ni ara ko. Aya pa ni la di ni wodo ko mo ba. Mu ta ki ni ara ko ci le le ka benge.
Wolam to la.
Anu jao na lomba telepon, kami ke doman dinte, dari family sangat pun. Ibu saya mau bete balen, berenda yang kalau mau ikut konsep pol ke ne ndake programme nyimto
wala mtonyati
parce que ni ba advice la min na ko a try a give pokolni ngatondi pati mi alon ko pati nyim def yaata bake pour ta banyul samba ay taaje ay tara private five fois de lapte kila on mi alon ka ba fan distance la pati yonto e do ci ndemo la stade
ay mo understand pour ala do independent auto
understand because mo foi ci tara dula ko kany
ha wala mto
ya okay in na tan te benum banyo pambe carte fay la mba fay la tele
ha
ni baraka bi tel ni atara ay pati jibe mi alanko mol de la ko pati le def yaaka ay taro to
wala mto yaati
ha bari pour mba fly fanan banjul adeda amanke amanke ku yow fori mba ti kam ko ontele mayo of banjul mbe banjul deda ma mi raw wo be banjul deda la ha mbe banjul deda la wolen molle ma sakunda
ha
yanti ndula jele because Banjul is the capital of the Gambia dawo da ni ta haje capitalo mo se eta do lu njay de ay kool de da ñan tek tala ñame
woram to ñat
ha so ndel la tay baraka wala fa non lu njé baraka en lo ne mi am jara ndal ba fa
no
baraka en
no problem no problem say ho baraka baake baraka
baraka baraka
thank you so much thank you jaw mbato nga bintata binta
okay
binta
hello pa
namu
yo ako jawe mba konton nan tilo binta bu ya
lo no binta
binta be konton nay defana
bi programme ko fana mbato na ko ke nga ko tu wi so no ke je ka tu jaw ko mi ko fulo la ya ke nya fo nya mi do
ko ri fana manke team jawalete
ha o para motim jawle
ni do ko
ti na pure okay mala motim jawle ti mol menul bota dia molay kanda se iba kumo kanon doro yemi po jawla ko to ko fe wulta doro abije akuliwo asangawo dina ko tengo fe jaw ba nyato so mbe dwala ni wo ala masa wo kela ala ha me ko mbi ka bi
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Allah. Amen.
No wele so to me contribute.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay. Jaw buti ye commander lal moy de sain jaw ete finance tentu ye jay so isaje programme. Ah.
Nakite jay na ba ke wonderful multi. Na broad do dige tole ben sabater din corda killing. And na so fanan kata ya lomolo mo beto wala ya lomni every time ko wone ko no say ni na mo do na ka ko ni ko ah wonde fa be campaign do en ka wonde fa be campaign do wala ti na ka ni ka ka ni pata ke wala ya lomni ba be do ke la ba ke ala ma min nyen ke ala ma ala yo ke andum ate pa na ala ya ak gen ni nyaata anata ni ni na jang ala ma ala ya kai
amen
de pro da adi fanan konta na ba ke konta na ay fon ke konto ni ni de adi ki mala wa mo ni de kana ni da wa ke insha Allah dina ko jël on board actually da mo mun ta express mo bo ko ba rek way bokka na ci plan ci nga xamanteni ngam na am pour bandu ya la xamna ne ni de ka de mel gëna lu mu boko xolé ci walu ni nga wax ci wali geejgi ni mo duggé ak yu mel nonu motax ma do wax ni tay bo fampon ci wo graw reggi ci bori damni mala tourné ding ko jël tokal ko makaw wala ba yum ko bori afdaay wala mu dem fekki ta bara ak yu mel nonu so tamit ki yakar na wolo jël ko ma ni soti ko ci bu dikel jambo so lolu yeb dina ko jël on board inshallah ni nga wax yu no mako bu so da yalla dina bokka ci kante bi te ding ko jël ci na broda do sinu wo fana mo ndo dal ci na mo ni rek mo moy le inshallah tamit fo yaro pa dem mo ni mo de ñola i peul na tan kan fo mi do na tan kan ko ñe ko la fi tan ye ñello ko ka ken na meyo ci and na fo ene ko majority of the people in Bangui are young people they do want to have identify me there are folks you know as I said put some political parties have approached me, three political parties came up to me, the Bama Miyalam, Manchilaflo, but she was there, UDP, she was the mobilizer in Bandu Central, basically. We have got connections with PPP, you know, you name it, and all of this. But in Memo, Nimmo Nebenola, and the Catholic like Momo, Yena 50%. You are going to this party. I can tell you. I will declare myself that I'm in that party.
Okay. All right.
I said now they're studying the modalities, the capacity of the three parties that have come to us. We're weighing all of them their options and looking at their policies together with some of the projects that and plans that we have for Bandu. Nantara will flow to Tano. And to be Nitata Patio, Patidoto. And then it all has a minute, Bandu, and Nitata plans of Panam, women to woman Tanyo, and the problem of the Roman Matina. Nifana, Walakina, we're looking at all of their policies and the plans they have got for Bandu. If the group forms land and says we go with this party, the follow potato. This is the Bari Musu Kendo, Bakonton, whatever to love Bari Musu, Alayab and Nito Panamu, Nio Dol, Nito Yamako, Nino Beton, and Nito, Machena Fulim, Nottingham, Ikalumi, Ikalumi. We're community people, Nantunaminlong. It's community work. I told you my master's is based on that. The problem namin sa to bandu niyalo ko wale mo problem mo timino de mino de kabilo ko na mino de mino de bedo ko na bandu niyebel lang ni and to mamire de ko I would be the catalyst that would be the catalyst for change for kat bandu the mo de nati niyola ko sa mo de ye ke badin kinin to come. It's important for all of us to always remember and reflect on the fact that we are Gambians. No matter what, we will always be Gambians. It doesn't matter the color of our passports or what documentations we have got anywhere else, we would always be Gambians. That is the most important thing, and it should always take precedence before anything else. To be part, it is my sense of Gambia note. It is my sense of Gambia note. It is my sense of Bandu Lunkoti. No, don't have a mass of Bandu Lunkoti. Tani, what do you know? You are going to be sitting on that. What do you do? Munto, na alfal, either color. Will you kill a signature? Will you kill a signature to Mumpa? That was the signature, that was the stamp of authority. Ni la kama dira ni ko yeko pa bi bi ni kela ikawo le ke ikawo wo ko ti fo yefa monak imam sense of for ikano
bismillah
walakina I would always want to make sure that whatever I am saying and I'm on record I am on live radio
yes.
What I'm telling you is what I have got the plan I have got
I think my final question will be campaigno politico campaigno coliata bake andunga e depanso le nyinka kodo yo niatra nuibe political party le lota wole mosa fo political party le bela campaigno ny sponsora but as of now mimbeto wole nyindiko ibitala le independent so itebe la campaigno sponsora nyadile nafulo be bola montole fete famo kodo be bolle ba itele ba be sponsora wala nafulo ka bo montole ha
ba alama ami alama na wo kudo be so bari alhamdulillah rabbi tanto de alay so we are okay and nam mo fanan so tole for din ko no ya ko wonde be lorin bandu de kari bandu they making forms they making you know ID cards and selling it to the members. They organizing fundraising programs in Bandu in the fundraising of Kela community care kam kudo ke kan de pa Tuka campaign or at the past, Ndaka Bandu, Kabirin Taka Bandu, they helped and organized lots of programs. They had a big welcome to me at the airport. You know, to my surprise, Mamu, they printed their own t-shirts. They had a big carnival, yes, street carnival, yes, police banjo, uso kata ta taman taman wala bandul ka kata they went they went kata ka ni sunteo ke kabirin kabirin sunparosita ye sunteo tabi ka ke pambagami molto you know on behalf of the kalibanyo mami soto ngaki ye profan ye min kapung kapung ka woke kata kata alpana ka kruwotan ye woke mo yela tisa tul print kata kaputa mo na ni mo sabal alhamdulillah rabbil alamin di janam jam panang angal ke de kalibanyo pe jamni musa ko bali nyol wa you know wolle mo tia manoti di gundul nyol ke ba jamni nyol dinul be dinul be sin den wi wol fana jol de kalibanyo so de operation de big for the program on the 11 I'm seizing this opportunity to come for ka tande ka kalkula ko ka mo de ko on the 11 de kalibanyo the foundation kel pour come support ni campaign yo to so there is all of those things. Some other people have also pledged and offered their support. There is a GoFundMe account that's available. You know, contact Musa Kubali, contact Seba, contact Demba Ndiaye, contact Salif Abdullahi Diallo, Safulai in Italy, you know, in Germany, in America, until it's up, Oliver Nyol Beje, Mami Jen Nyol, Ifi Nyati Nyol, Mariam So Nyol, Yalo, Banyu Fanan, the same. There is a big group in Banyu. So anyone that needs to contact me, you can contact me. There is a Facebook page. They also created a website for us. Yeah, we could be, so we are accessible. Uh-huh. If anybody wants to donate or contribute anything towards it, alhamdulillah, we don't have to do it. We don't have to do it.
Thank you so much. Jao, mte feyala niatra mahani 2 minutes dila. Ye kuku maruta ite yamera banju nukuri nyanta memwela ya foi ninsuru waka wana. Bismillah, just 2 minutes.
Alright, yeah, 2 minutes. I'll do 2 minutes, but just to tell you that one of my representatives in the community secretary in student himself, Keba Jamin himself, he's been trying to contact you, but he's not getting to.
He can call me, you know, you can call me before we end the program, and then if you are in Sweden and you are listening, call this Skype, gambiankolu.kibaro, or you can even call 0044151 1528 4974, 0044151 528 4974. You can call that number and then you'll get through to the Skype. Okay, carry on.
This is a big thing for me, and it's a big thing for the Kalibanyo and the youth of Banyu. Contact me, my girl, Chanta Gokhamintene, I'm not mass mala, I'm from them. The girl, Mila Hamintene, I'm not okay. Manda Sendong, Ibrahim, Jao, Mandi, Jiro, Banyu, Yarof, Jangefa. Magi bandu, bandu, bare bare bare. liguey ak ndaw bi te lolu la jang fini ma li liguey ci city council bi in lasta mu bok ci city council yi nga xamantene ñu gëna mag amé fini xalsu ko fixa pour ki ak ñun wen ma ngi liguey ci council bi avec social worker avec qualified social worker when it comes to children as well but I'm also a magistrate fini ci Angleterre comme place yu ma bandu tout yu ma bandu why don't you bandu c'est all of the family ci bu ke sa wa sa dika ko manay talos man ko dina like bu nga xamanteni dina suñuy do day suñuy max suñuy rafa suñuy nidaay suñuy jarbaat suñuy nit suñuy daaya suñuy papa ngeen and ak man dem ka waan di ngeen bandi o bati ko def ko mu doon capital ci bo xamanteni moy dem ci ñun ñi nga xamanteni mom la nama ko def bandi bo len ma tanni def ma fe meyo wala def ma ndey tan bandi bu ko ñu gis ci ñoko yi ak ko di bu bom mu keer ak ak dekk way di fet yo xamanteni dina nek ci rom kam ci bi ñu sampa ko ñu 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 jël tan bi sekk ko bu ko defé def lolu dekk way wala ci nga xamanteni ñu ngi xambal la ñu craft island ñu melni ay semaine fa ñu mel ay am na ci la yo xamanteni identify ni ko defal war nañu mëna def fofu nonu ay social cause de ko ñu ko def ko nit ñi ñëwaat tay do amé structure de 3 or 4 story de apartment bu mak da jox ko l'hôpital bi wala jox ko ñi nga xamanteni ñoy ñu ligue force wala ñi ligue customer yu dëkk ci koom bi tay di seen ligue dina yomba docteur yi nga xamanteni ñoy ligue ci l'hôpital bu jar ñuy fay ay pass dem koom bi yoy ñu ñu war nañu mëna ñu tay di suñu xolé lampa yi courant yi bi mel non bañu war na leer ndax dëkk taxla moy moy capital bi tay di lima bëgg moy bëgg na gis ne lampu do day bari na tay li nga xamanteni moy courant yi nga xamanteni moy ñu nekk ci ñu nekk ci ko talibé di mel non ñu gëné len fu nekk ut li nga xamanteni moy ay solo fann dopp ci lampu bëda bu nekk bu ko defé lolu wañu te pass bi nga xamanteni mom la tam su bëkk néna li nga xamanteni bëgg na ko gis bi bandu ndaw yi li nga xamanteni moy moy ken moy ken sey moy jox len li nga xamanteni moy sey wala jox len ki ci xamanteni moy tax ñu mëna jox de wañi ndaw yi nga xamanteni ñoy gëna di dem ci andi ganar di jaar ci désert di dem ci bëggu mag di dugg ak ci télé ay lidé di fa dëgg fa noru ma la ko ci do ak yéré ko moy
Moussa can you mute your mic I'll come back to you hello Moussa
Hello,
Moussa, can you mute your mic and I'll come back to you, or switch off the other device? Okay. Oh, all right. Jao, we have Moussa on the line, but you carry on.
And okay, Moussa is the chairman. Let him go. Moussa
is the chairman. Okay, Moussa.
Yeah, Moussa. Yeah.
Yeah, Moussa.
Yeah, hello, assalamu alaikum. Edimbarak. Barakabake. Mm-hmm. Yeah, even good thing. Better the budget. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Namwe drong alka fengo phone days in Kuofo.
Ha.
Watin nang konga nying opportunity ta ngakumandi woke.
Mm-hmm.
Ha. Paski interfanan nilbijang angal ser bijang.
Mm-hmm.
Although ndita no la Gambia nga na kapte ufai.
Mm-hmm.
Pari ngawul neko Ibrahima Diaw, he is capable to be the mayor of Banjul.
Mm-hmm.
He's got all the qualities necessary to be the mayor of Banjul.
Mm-hmm.
Because Ibrahima Diaw me yalo mbi.
Mm-hmm.
Yalo neko Ibrahima Diaw ameta do wala Banjul.
Mm-hmm.
Kapi ngwe cross. For you from I have for like na be na be la mort me ta la mort ke no aro ne ya be
so
what in del fan mel be jang me alo kon tan nga Ibrahima Diaw ne ameta nga ron ne ko is capable what in nga fan ta nga na support di Ibrahima la so wo support nga ke ma kala nyaadi e ma support ma support di la Ibrahima Diaw nyaadi wolem de carte final la bari sa ma ko no le financial
ha
parce que ya fole e ko campagne
a coliat
le adum ka dépense fanan asiatal so wala tinna ntel jam nga fe so do men ka fe me ko gofon me o gofon me bije adun fanan na programme do franc soto me yalon ko walem musical night men be kala Birmingham on the 11th of August inshallah
new august men kanate
inshallah ha na musician dema lulu ransendi
ha
mo def ni def play on the night adon na dj basso de yalon ko fa bakare toure me ya fa bakare do yalon ne ko yalon ne ko dj balem
aka fa bakare
en ko fa bakare walla na guest dj so do guest dj me yalon ko musa diop lem ate fanan yi sa no big dj no do fanan so de men hasim tabal anen e ka fo me pa kore in baby je you know line name pro program it's going to be a very good night very eventful night
okay
inshallah so men kallam moy dal nalbe angalter jang nalbe london mawala albe Birmingham around Birmingham ma from dal do not afford to miss this program it's going to be a very very good program inshallah
welcome to
you know ko don kam batu ngana nani opportunity ta
yeah thank you, you. Yes
jk the voices are very barka baga thank you very much for having
thank you content I'm fan of content
thank you
so ar ja oila kadu laba mo lese wolu di nse programu kumfa fo ning alembe niosi wati kotena mbedu wala ning kam mana nse interview again you know when you are elected mayor Nikita may would take it a kind of body being baked in a binal interview. So okay, so it's a Kumala Mondi Mole Sarodi and a program of Danjan for what it got in. Abaraka baake jawo contenta baake abaraka thank you so much butum badi mono ndelle ngawo moy nyola wono mo jawoti mi yalon ko wono mo adama jawoti mi yalon ko bi anata ya kachala butum badi mono altolle ya moy kumon mem fota toolbox wol mem babulu mun kuku malle be toolbox o kono saying atutatul le bulu atul minial la moiteng atul fonay kibaro futande modo bula yo afele watu sita watu miyalon ko bi nte mela jang bari nga fo wala nyama wala ya sabu na programo nyin dang bari mbe min fo la mode do lo wala nyente ko gambia mu kankeli net gambia nyanta min jibe la do wati yo wati wolam nyinde ko gambia la nafa munebe keno la gambia la nafat ha gambia la nafat keno la nyo joko soti gambia la nafat keno la nyo tonyeti gambia la nafat keno la nyo hada nyoti bayrin nina rajibe misal fe moli en tolutume tumiri jamal lela bare nina rajibe min kumayata bi wolam nyente ko mbe molu sambala nan ne ninga diamu wo moli e diamu gambia no le nyinkam mala gambia no se keso bonde e se betiyare mo bonde no fufule ko min be kere mbe lori wolla jam yo nga safero dol fananso to texo dol nada min yanon ko ko nyanda programo kala ni sur wa kamona that's fine nyene ya sabu nga wato bule pour nyinkam mala ye sur wa kam fo ni mole kata bayde ni na raji be gambia nyin kamul be mo kelen net ye nyin kamul fo dawada nin nyin donno ma mo e ma sendino e ba moy la le kamin fo bare comme meta nyim fo la len ko ntede programme min be kere manding nga fo ni manding ka kamon la katu ko wole fasatam nga wole fo no so wole ya sabu nga programme tan nga londeling manding ka kamon so bare e ba jela ko programme ul be siyar ne dola do bi je dami yalon ko isitano wolto wolmani ka kambo ka foje surwa ka mo da malaf ka foje dula do to isitano wolto le dami yaron ko sey interview no nin jola ka wala bare min ko ma da wolom yinde kon to le gambia no nyantan na diversity ni celebrate lale rada dan ngana diversity nyintan ka ke jora mate pour ka fitino wolende woman na faso na diversity nyanda sefer nyanda celebrate da ka ko mo non bi gambia di wo gambia di iya nyinin ka akata nyaaw nyaay kan kan fula moyde doli bije kan saba kan nan mune wo sabu wole mon na diversity ise mandin ka di moje ay surwa kaw moy ise surwa moy ay mandin ka kaw moy ise balanto moy ay jola kaw moy ise jolaaje ay mankaaje kaw moy ntoni be nyoy tenne so nyinde mun tolla diversity so nyanta ferol kala le nyin diversity mi yaron ka bembulu nga nyinta na muta kende gelu kumata ba nimbota woto tariya tariya nyama dorong bari bi na programme woto mang programme on dalta ka yele ni yamarol minna mawur keje natal do don dunta programme ko no straight bari comme nga fo le ko sa tili woti le ni nata nyim bimbe kering anabe kala corruption on te minute ko lambe o kachala nga airport nkolo majanne kuma tije mambe fo airport nkolla andum me continue la le kafo dinkira doluto kafo ka corruption o nyemme yalon ko abe gambia na do kudulalto na kundaluto na suwol kon wo corruption o fo nga ferole ke ni bondi bare kafo ko ni o corruption o ma modu bajela le ko itemu mansa kunda jawolati itemu baro jawolati woldolu ma nyanna kala nangani yolti kata ko mbele nyanta denna kaje ko nga president baro ma ko ya nana mansa kunda bari mbuka president baro famo ma ko ya nana mansa kunda kaminke wala mun kan famo la ma ko kata ko bi ni nga corruption o tanga tala gambia bari corruption o te banno la gambia bari ni nga corruption o tanga tala gambia wobe kala antenator bela nafalete abe kala mobela nafalete katu ko munamu talaro be sonea la le minili ya soto ibe danne la soto leto mine manke taluti e wolutuje isaje ko nyin don mine ma soto wol finance na e wol don talanta la nyotema banko mobe se kontane mobe ta nyola nyinnamu koti me yalon ko gambia dimulu nyanta nyinnamu tal so wala ya sabu embe kontine la le ka corruption of dulalto bari ni aje en kato airport wala mun de ko corruption ombe airport dantala bari ni nata jibe airport founder mate bari nganna boda de famo jibe bari gambia nyinte boto boda dantan ne bembulu modo ka tambino nin damin andu ni service mo soto service mo mi yalon ko a corruptane woka banko la tanko aka wo mutala ya mortgage aya wafi mo kurumule ya katuko mune ya sabu ngo fo misale fe ndolla bodal be dami nga amdalai lo ne je is a very busy border nga siliti lon ne dami ya lon ko wo fana mo busy bodal te mi ya lon ko ka finde kata ka samas ba nina raji be nga nyin internal bodal soto dami ya lon ko da silame nyolu ka ton nyolu anin humor soñolo dinkra koto wonto ñinul modulal lati dulal min yalon ko ñanda ka sikiyo kendeke e ñanda ka sikiyo jandi le worom ñenti ko duwañol min yalon ko be ñin dulal to ani immigration on min yalon ko be ñin dulal to itolu ñanta min lon na worom ñenti ko ni e femmu ta mo bulu ani min manyan na dunna gambia bara ay fendila sototo kodoto wala femo fen ay wodila ay eduko fo woni wo femo dunda na gambia woni te gambia jamfale woni wo femo min ka dunda na gambia ita bulala ani wo femo dun gambia atare malon baniya je be duko mutala iya lon ne fensi fanya di de babula ni min be dun kan gambia asekeno jora otile asekeno droko otile asekeno kuwa kutule mi yalon ko sinin somo ase gambia de mon tora do walla ninga wokko di sifa muta wo modu bulu wokko di sifa alten nafala ko ten katu ko munom na banko le jamfa banko mu mojellete mo million fa no wori muta no wori jamfa ngi jamfa munella mfansun kuolu na habolto anin na kunkele mirold so nin do kula nyim mira min yalon ko ben na boda lito to mandobe je e gambian kaminfo tanko be sabatina bayrin tanko da sabate baliya manke doranko rebelol le kanana wala mol le kanana bare mo klim vanka bankola sabate baliya e tanko baliya tretin wolam nyinte ko mod men yalon ko binale nin dro ko be dunana ando ngalon ne ko gambia ketan non poblete hobbe yalon ko Latin America la drogo le ike tambanan Guinea-Bissau le wato mi yalon ko kelobe Guinea-Bissau kuntala ni nata Guinea-Bissau ke bondi nan Guinea-Bissau le dey bajo Gambia ando hani sayin yaya tata le bare nyin silo bijele kato ko criminal lo bijele min yalon ko ye ibe nyin silo keka so wo kamala immigration ola abe kumaya la bakele bare bi nka police le fo police min yalon ko ika bore motor noma police min yalon ko ika tara garaso to police min yalon ko ika du kol muta bare ni nata immigration dibe immigration modulati dulami yalon ko je fanan fonse je ma do monde fonse je ma do monde ni aje lunta mo siatan to laban ko di yaa bayden tonya nim manke xenophobia ti bari banku inyanta controlo le sotola ila banku dimoluma inyin kam male se soute ni e problemo sote se fasano le nin na fa ko na te se nin no le yeje won na fa ko de la bari banko mi yalon ko aman soute ke ala banku dimo do la mini yalon ko e jamano woka keno nyaadi le wolam nyinde ko immigration on nim bo kota won e ka kaito di modu la gambia banko ka min yalon ko manke gambian ko te bari to fa mo sonda la ko ni no manke gambian ko te bari e kaito di la kaato ko ye fenne di la so ni ala sonta e nyumi ko min kanate mbe woluma la ba kala mbe mbitala immigration ne be jeji be la nyim feri kuto fanan mitale mbe je fanan jibe la jenko mi yalon ko wode bije yo nimbota woto fanan e mbe tala mbe kara jamaale jibe la jenko be dawoda sako mi yalon ko mo be fengole bije modike ta e ka jenko de ke bayri nanyi ne fo ko corruptiono nyanta fero ke la nga corruptiono bay bare alkana nyina arjuma don dualto ni woli sita al dualike al modu danka modu mi yalon ko e ka balu ni mo be tala al duwa moli min yalon ko e be do koole naniyo soto gambia e fo ala se mako no ila do koodo to nyinde nyanta kala no duwa taale gambia touch one touch all nimmo kuru mon min yalon ko e mo korop e personal lati wolo mol min yalon ko e jenketa wollo moluti min yalon ko e kan toluma kato ko e kamanya di le corruption mo jamaale ba gambia bayde ni nata di be ngafo janne doktaro nay boro lu sunya l'hopital not modo bi je akala namo jo adimul sasa ya adimul samana l'hopital not e nyanta o boro le dila la puro adimo se kelle ya nyin kamala kanamo minjo wol jararo murunta la namo jo aya murunda bar nin doktaro o boro be sunya tata sambala pharmacie mota ba wafi kanji bayri ngalon ne ko gambia fanan doktaro be ni la pharmacie wonno gambia dam malon tegno woje dami yalon ko every doctor anala pharmacie wono andum gambia dam malon dulati dami yalon ko e kadum pharmacie kone fanka fo doktaro nyimbor nangam sanye aya tara prescription tije ni tata senegal nyintije ameta senegal ni tata boro be min sanane paracetamol famu paracetamol te pharmacie ngon e kenyi nin kale ordonnance ole wala prescription ole so nyine be mo kulde te gambia monuka boro mute bulo kono e katara ya ila sate kono ni o morje saka be mo bari mun kono e bari mun kado kana yadu lafa wala ma tola boro la na la ku fo murate aza boro joni bordo ba bura abu ko plasta mo la ko boro mu le wono ni ga ni mu ne da ko ni mu joni ne ni ka be le jara sa lo ni dimo lo ni ka be le jara so jere ba jere so ni me aza bu nyanta ha kilo tu le bo e ke baro mina walle se mol je mi yalo ko ni je fam ko ade ye borol tay amu te bulol ko non ibe borol wafle bita molal date wafla borol 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 bija jabe ni no mu jonu jonne de okay. Wakama don ning ala sonta being a jawada male sambananjam ko nga nyindo gonde walaji banning ala sonta sama betal ala janda koten sama mo arami solti ning alu manjam wala mu katatu sama banning bodaje arjumano mum be murun na le bari ni bi ko konon na programo ba tele na menna wala mu corruption oti from department to department bari ning ko nyankaro man borono kuto ma wudi wala za bari nanyin dulale fo na airport fo na area councilor fo bari area councilor la munda na introduction on da male fo bari corruption of him from be nyin councilor to mandu mawol from be so e ba jela ko wol ko no mitambe dulado le fanam mala dame yalon ko misal fe na government rifle na masakunda rifle e ka kenya dile nin anata because abe mu corruption ole kan aje ko nde ka jondin ne soto ha mbato um panam ben famu na fanna man sala fe madal ni te essence ni te gasuelo vide nyindo ya vide nyindo ya vide o so mal mo dale gasuelo kadi ite buka man sama ko ila man sama ko baliya buka muneke wolam nyente ko e ka molle tora mol min yanon ko man sanyanta wolla mako e so waka ma don bali won ngal tantu ngal jayi anna tel kanun teron pamodo bojam bi fanan natale janne ningala sonta sama be muruna nanne kachato ani silinde betandale mimbe kere ne atara sima ani jama kende abe kere wala wakama don ngatendo ngal jayi mimbe kere kafo wala nyama